Hey, I'm Josh Keith, and I'm going to be doing my speech over one of my favorite extreme sports athletes. I love watching him every summer and every winter in the X Games. He always does awesome. His name's Shaun White, that guy right there. He's also known as the Flying Tomato. Pro skater, surfer, and snowboard, Shaun White has had many accomplishments, signed lots of sports sponsorship deals, and has become one of the most well-known extreme sports athletes in the world. Flying Tomato. Some background information. He was born on September 3rd, 1986 in San Diego, California. And he started skateboarding at age 4. I don't even think I could walk at age 4. He was already doing tricks on a skateboard. Started snowboarding at 6. So, and I believe he signed his first sponsorship deal at age 9 for snowboarding with Burton. It's a well-known snowboard brand. And he got his nickname, the Flying Tomato, when he was 70, because even at that age, he was jumping off huge ramps and hitting big air. That's him when he was like 16 years old. Some of his accomplishments. He has 8 gold medals at the Winter X Games, mostly for a half pipe and snowboarding, like this. That's what he's best at in both skateboarding and snowboarding, is the half pipe. In 2006, he got first place in the Do Action Sports Tour. And there he is again, on the half pipe. He has a lot of sponsorships. This, like I said, at age 9, he signed with Burton, and he rides those snowboards and has that gear. You've seen him on T-Mobile commercial before. He's for Target too. He wears that on his snowboard and skateboards right there. At Red Bull is one of his big sponsors. They put on a lot of the tours that he does along with Mountain Dew, and he's also signed with HP. One reason he's so well known is because he is a pro in 3 extreme sports: surfing, skateboarding, and snowboarding. He's best at snowboarding. He's won competition in every one of those sports, so he's good at just about everything he does with a board, and he's even got his own video game, Shaun White Snowboarding for the Tinker Team. This is a video of him when he was 11 years old.
As you can tell, Shaun White's known for his red hair
and his high-flying stunts he does on all kinds of boards, whether that be snowboarding, skateboarding, or even surfing. His accomplishments, his sponsorship deals, and his Movistar-like persona have made him one of the most well-known extreme sports athletes in the world.